and thinking about the segment of the population that I mostly deal with is the normalizing of the experience. It's so sad to hear and see women and girls, and that, like I said, that's mostly who I'm dealing with, is they don't even realize that it is, you know, a violation of basic human rights. It's become so normal to experience that type of discrimination and racism on an everyday basis. I don't know what the answer is, but I see that as a huge, huge problem.